1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, Schlemiel, Schlemazel, Sergeant Pepper Incorporated.
We're gonna do it. There may be Stothert sisters. One looks like she's a mister. Jean's gonna hate this after all. Doing it our way. This time the mayor won't stop us. Gonna do it our way, yes, our way. Make all our dreams come true. Gonna do it our way, yes, our way. No matter what Gene may do to me and you.
Do you need, are you cold?
Do you need a snuggie? Or a cozy for your camera.
Oh, hello, my name is Joan.
Hello, and I'm Jan, and happy holidays from the Joan and Jan Stothert Show.
Jan, say Merry Christmas to honor all the lives lost in the war on Christmas.
Oh, all those poor gingerbread men.
Oh, they were so brave. If only my Harold was still here.
Well, God bless.
He loved gingerbread men. He would bite the legs off and lick their buttons.
Oh, my.
Speaking of being baked, Christmas is a time for family.
And our family's never been complete without our long-lost sister, Mayor Jean Stothert.
But this year, Christmas came early. Mayor Jean has decided to lift the restraining order against us. And we're on our way to City Hall to surprise her right now.
She's always been so busy. Oh, so much work, this mayoring.
Oh, don't worry, Jean. We're coming.
Here we go.
What are we doing here?
I don't know. Let's go.
So, you're Joan and Jan.
Jean! Oh, it's so good to see you!
Your Honor!
Oh, we're so sorry that we're late.
Oh, parking is so expensive downtown these days.
Actually, we brought some change. Did we just get that to you here?
I got my coin purse. Let me get
please,
my coin purse.
Please, please, just sit down.
Oh, okay.
Oh, hospitable. Oh, you look so good. Are you eating well?
You know, Dr. Oz says 3 square meals a day and plenty of fiber. Do you need a fiber one bar? I always bring one with me just in case.
Oh, you're so fashionable, too. Where do you shop? Is it Target? Oh, I love Target.
Oh, she was always the fashionable one in the family.
Oh, she was.
Okay, enough of this. Why on earth are you telling people that you are my sisters?
Jean, I don't understand.
Are you hungry? Is it confused? I think I have a bottle of Ensure. That'll clear you right up.
I have never seen either one of you in my entire life.
Well, gee, we're your sisters, Joan and Jan Stothert.
We're blood.
Look, I didn't want to do this, but I ran a security check on both of you, and neither one of you has the last name of Stothert. In fact, one of you has the name of George. Listen, I have an important re-election campaign in the spring, and I can't have both of you going out there saying that you're my sisters.
Election?
No, silly Billy. The election was in November. It was November 8th.
We worked the polls.
Yeah, I saw that. The mayor's re-election is next spring.
But what about Christmas? The Stothert family needs to be together. And we even got you a present. He should be here any minute.
Oh, and I brought you some brownies.
All right, that's enough. Security?
What? I don't think there's enough for everybody else. We only brought enough brownies for the 3 of us. Oh, goodness. Oh, gosh.
Oh, they're so strong.
Well, I guess we'll just wait out here then. Mayor, see you Sunday. She'll probably come down and meet us.
Oh, she probably will.
Well, that's all the time we have for today's show. We're going to wait here, and hopefully next time we'll be joined by our sister Jean.
Merry Christmas.
Happy New Year.
Oh, it's cold.
It is cold. Oh, I shouldn't have worn a thong today.
Oh.
Let's go hitchhike.
But the mayor's election is in the spring.
Oh.
Well, that changes things.
Maybe we look different.
Shoot, now I forgot what I was going to say.
I haven't shaved today. Maybe that's what's stopping.
Oh, that's what it is.
That's what it is. Oh, we only brought enough brownies for the three of us.
I wasn't thinking.
They're marijuana brownies.
I don't think you're allowed to say that word in here.
Don't tell anybody. Don't tell the mayor.